Asked, for example, let me explain the structure of DNA as well as function of DNA. Watson and Crick first time described the double helical structure of DNA. This is a double helical structure. Scientist Watson and Crick explained the double helical structure of DNA. Double helix means what? Helix means twist. Double, two strands. Two strands present in the DNA. What is the long form of DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid. Where DNA is present? The location of DNA. DNAs are present on the chromosomes, which are present inside the nucleus. Specific segment of DNA called as gene. Lack of genes are present on the chromosomes. Here, DNA is double helical structure. Two strands of DNA twisted around an imaginary axis. In the model, black rod, that is the imaginary axis. Actually, this is not present in the actual DNA, but that twist of two strands goes around this imaginary axis. One strand of that DNA goes running in downward direction. Another strand runs in upward direction. Here, when there is a 3' end at one side, another side having 5' end. In this strand, 5' end at the end, 3' end. What is meant by 3' end, 5' end? Here, pentose sugar ribose is there, which is having how many carbon atoms? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When 5 numbers carbon atom is exposed at the end, that end is called as 5' end. And when 3 number carbon atom exposed at that end, this end is called as 3' end. The number which carbon atom is exposed, that is the number. 3' end, 5'. One strand goes in downward direction, another strand goes in up or running in upward direction. That is, two strands are anti-parallel. These are parallel. But this, why it is called as anti-parallel? One goes in downward direction, another goes in upward direction. Therefore called as anti-parallel. Parallel but anti, in opposite direction. Twist forms two types of grooves, that is major groove and minor groove. Major means large and minor means small. Groove means in Marathi khulgat bhagya dare. Groove madhe idhe jo khulgat bhagya motha aithe DNA madhe tyacha opposite side aithe lahan. Idhe kay jhalela large present at one side and opposite side is small. Major here, this is major groove, minor groove. Here it is major groove, minor groove. One complete twist, the length of one complete twist is about 3.4 nanometer. Nanometer is very small unit of measurement. 10,000 nanometer, that is a 1 millimeter. That nanometer is a small unit. Angstrom unit, nanometer, these are the units of measurement. Strands of DNA are held together by nitrogen base pairing. There are how many types of nitrogen bases in the structure of DNA? Mainly two types of nitrogen bases, that is purines and pyrimidines. Purines are of two types, adenine and guanine. Adenine denoted by E, guanine denoted by G. Pyrimidines are of two types, thymine and cytosine. Thymine is denoted by T and cytosine denoted by C. A always, or adenine always pairs with thymine and guanine always pairs with cytosine. In between A and T, how many weak hydrogen bonds are there? 2. In between G and C, how many weak hydrogen bonds are there? 3. Look at this figure. In between G and C, or C and G, how many weak hydrogen bonds are there? 3. In between A and T, how many weak hydrogen bonds are there? 2. These bonds are fixed. Pairing always occurs. Purines always pairs with pyrimidine. Therefore, in the DNA, purine-pyrimidine ratio is 1:1. The number of purine is equal to pyrimidine. Number of pyrimidine. That is called a Chalmers law. What is meant by number of purines is equal to number of pyrimidine? Purines are adenine, guanine, and pyrimidines are thymine, cytosine. When purine always pairs with pyrimidine, that means what? The number of purine is equal to number of pyrimidine. Therefore, ratio is 1:1. DNA, what is the long form of DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid. DNA present on the chromosome. Segments of DNA called as gene. DNA is a chain of polynucleotides. What is meant by polynucleotide? One sugar, one phosphate and one nitrogen base. That is called as single nucleotide. Here, look at this. Sugar, phosphate and this nitrogen base. Another sugar, this phosphate another nitrogen base. Sugar, phosphate, here another nitrogen base. These units, nucleotides are linked. One chain is here and another chain is parallel to that chain or anti-parallel to that chain. That means one chain of nucleotides goes in downward direction. Another chain of nucleotide goes in upward direction. That is and pairing. These nitrogen bases are held together by weak hydrogen bonds. Therefore, these two strands are connected with each other and forms two chains are held together. These are two chains. This is one strand, this is another strand. Nitrogen bases are present at the middle part, which forms a rungs or steps like this way. And these are two strands, okay? Nitrogen base pairs acts as a rungs or steps because total DNA looks like a ladder. Ladder means shidi kiwa jina. आणि जिन्याच्या पायऱ्यामध्ये नायट्रोजन बेसच्या जोड्या आणि जिन्याचे हात म्हणजे डीएनएचे स्ट्रँड. इज इट क्लिअर टू यू? लुक हियर, ईच न्यूक्लियोटाइड, तर प्रत्येक न्यूक्लियोटाइड मध्ये काय काय असतं? एक शुगर, एक नायट्रोजन बेस आणि एक फॉस्फेट. म्हणजे एक शुगर, यस, त्याच्यानंतर एक फॉस्फेट स्ट्रँड मध्ये आणि स्ट्रँडच्या आतल्या बाजूला कोणताही एक नायट्रोजन बेस. चार पैकी कोणते कोणते चार नायट्रोजन बेस आहेत बघा. प्युरिन दोन प्रकारचे आणि पायरिमिडीन दोन प्रकारचे. प्युरिन दोन प्रकारचे कोणते कोणते? एडिनिन आणि गॉन. एडिनिन कसं घ्यायचं? ए. एडिनिन डिनोटेड बाय ई, गॉनिन ए अँड गॉनिन डिनोटेड बाय जी. पायरिमिडीन परत दोन प्रकारचे. पायरिमिडीन थायमिन डिनोटेड बाय टी अँड सायटोसिन डिनोटेड बाय सी. ए ऑलवेज पेअर्स विथ यस टी, ए डबल बॉन्ड टी अँड जी ऑलवेज पेअर्स विथ सी. दॅट मीन्स एडिनिन अँड गॉनिन हे प्युरिन्स आहेत आणि थायमिन सायटोसिन काय? पायरिमिडीन्स आहेत. प्युरिनची जोडी नेहमी कोणाबरोबर बनते? पायरिमिडीन बरोबर. इन बिटवीन ए अँड टी हाऊ मेनी वीक हायड्रोजन बॉन्ड्स आर देअर? टू. व्हाय इट इज कॉल्ड एज वीक? बिकॉज दीज बॉन्ड्स कॅन बी ब्रोकन डाऊन ड्युरिंग द रिप्लिकेशन ऑफ डीएनए. एका डीएनएचे दोन डीएनए होताना त्याचे नायट्रोजन बेसमध्ये असणारे जे वीक हायड्रोजन बॉन्ड्स आहेत ते ब्रेक होतात म्हणून त्याला म्हटलेलं आहे वीक हायड्रोजन बॉन्ड्स. In between G and C, how many weak hydrogen bonds are there? 3 weak hydrogen bonds. In between A and T, how many weak hydrogen bonds are there? 2. What is the function of DNA? Overall function of DNA? DNA is the most important because it stores genetic information and transfers genetic information from one generation to next generation. Stores and transfers genetic information. अनुवंशिक माहिती साठवणे आणि पुढच्या पिढ्यांमध्ये ती हस्तांतरित करणे एका पिढीकडून दुसऱ्या पिढीमध्ये. म्हणूनच डीएनए प्लेज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट रोल बिकॉज इट इज अ ब्ल्यू प्रिंट. आवर स्ट्रक्चर, आवर हाईट, कलर, ऑल दी जेनेटिक कॅरेक्टर्स आर डिटरमाइंड बाय विच जेनेटिक मटेरियल? डीएनए. डीएनए इज अ बेसिक जेनेटिक मटेरियल विच डिटरमाइन्स ऑल द कॅरेक्टर्स ऑफ ह्युमन बीइंग अँड ऑल ऑर्गॅनिझम्स. Therefore, it is a most important genetic material used in the genetic research or genetic study by the students, scientists, professors. DNA used for the study of genetics. This is the function of DNA. As well as DNA used in the DNA fingerprinting in the forensic science. गुन्हेगारांना शोधण्याचं शास्त्र असेल किंवा हरवलेले पेरेंट्स शोधण्याचं किंवा मुलं शोधण्याचं जे शास्त्र आहे त्याच्यामध्ये काय केलं जातं? DNA fingerprinting is the last confirmatory test used to identify the persons or to search the persons. Is it clear to you? In the forensic science also. Therefore, DNA plays an important role. In today's world, artificial gene banking, artificial production of all the animals, hybrid varieties of plants, animals can be produced by changing genes or DNA, that is mutant varieties, many types of hybrid varieties of the plants which can give more yield, more crop yield, more flowers, larger fruits, varieties of vegetables are produced with the help of genetic changes in the DNA or hybrid variety, as well as tissue culture technique. Agro-based economy plays important role in the economics of the nation, and that economics of the nation depends upon the biotechnology, and biotechnology is the branch of science that deals with the use of microorganism, use of genetics, use of genes for the production of plants and animals for human welfare or for the help of mankind. Therefore, DNA is the most important according to the study of genetics as well as production of large varieties of hybrid varieties of plants and all these things, research, etc. What is the long form of DNA? Very good. First function of DNA, store and transfer genetic information. Next, use the genetic. This is all about structure and function of DNA. Okay?